Our zucchini plant is filled with the flowers. So every other morning, I pick a few of the male flowers, clean it by removing stigma, dust off the pollen, and then store in the refrigerator to use later in the day. It's one of my favorite summer treats.